what's next?
Props. Here's the time where you guys are going to make some props, okay? And our prop setup is going to be outside. I think we have tables set up. We're supposed to have some tables that are going to be set up outside. And our prop that we're making today is a handprint. You know how there's a walk of fame? There are some famous people that have their, I think it might be their footprint. Is it their footprint or handprint or both? They may have in a special area. I think that's in Hollywood somewhere, right? Okay. So because they've been big stars. And you guys are also big stars in God's plan. And Deborah just kind of told us about that, how God has a special plan for each and every one of us. And it's unique. It's different. It's only for you. There's nobody else on the world, on the face of the earth, that can do what God has ordained for you to do. And you know what? He didn't just say today, oh, you know what? I think I know what I want them to do. He knew that even before we were born, when we were in our mother's wombs, he already